debt I can't repay, Rangers. You help my things are a little... Thanks for coming by, Rangers. Always good to see new recruits taking their first steps into the big wide world. Gotta hand it to you, Rangers. You're really...
I know this place. We get our food from here. And I thought you guys were old. Damn!
What's up, Tan?
I
look at that guy's guns. I could still take him, though.
I was told you visited the... What can I do for you? Some very nice pieces. Not seeing anything allocated for you, Rangers. Sorry. That must be why he took off. Handed in his resignation and couldn't clear out fast enough. Some very nice pieces. Let's see. Not seeing anything. Thanks for visiting, recruits. Come by anytime.
I wonder, and go see Sergeant Nelson kind of for looking to show. Blade.
That should work. That should work. Or perhaps...
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruit. So you've been out to the prison, huh? Echo One, I'm happy to see several members of your team. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well. Make us proud, recruits.
It's an honor to meet you, General. The Rangers are righteous.
Why, thank you, son.
Welcome, recruits. Nice to make your acquaintance. Good work saving the day and... Well, I'm not gonna say...
You better not, Woodson. I'll...
See? But seriously. I think the General... Since we started hearing these strange broadcasts, he decided that the quiet... We don't know where they're coming from, or who's making them. Now, you've already attached one of our repeater units to the radio tower at the Ag Center. But because you were unable to do the same at Highpool, we're in a bit of a bind. See, we intended to make a Watson-Watt at... Well, we spent the 15 years since we defeated the base code Chief's... Now, though, I think it's time to wake up. The world is changing. These crazy broadcasts... Well, it's only a theory, but my guess is that the fallout that's been floating around... We use the repeater units to boost a weak radio signal out in the field and transmit the data back to the Citadel. I'm so glad you were able to save Ag Center. They're doing so much... I'm sorry you weren't able to save Highpool. Its reservoir and treatment plant provided water for us and the... You sure you want to hear this? Most people's eyes glaze over when I start getting technical. Really? Okay. You asked for it. So with the traditional Watson-Watt method of radio direction finding techniques, it is possible to find the direction from which a radio signal was transmitted using two ad hoc antenna pairs to perform an amplitude comparison on the incoming signal. Satisfied? I've been hearing the Red Scorpion's radio chatter about this place for more than a year now. They claim it was the Rangers' greatest enemy, though really all it was a malfunctioning machine. The Red Scorpion Militia. They took over the old prison, our old home base. Not bad for it. We always thought the radiation east of the prison was just too strong. All right. Good luck out there. You'll be hearing from us. I know going into the radiation cloud is dangerous, but you're doing a great service. Not just for us on this mission, but for all of humanity. For every new discovery helps us win back some of the world that we lost.
What is that? Who's shouting? Get the fuck out! Who the fuck are you? I already answered everybody's question.
Huh?
He did? What for? Sure, I know where some rad suits are. Used to use them to go goop prospecting out in the canyon of Titan. What? Now you're talking. You get me out of here, and I'll take you right to them rad suits. No bullshit. Then you just look the other way while I take a powder and we're square. Alrighty. Just go talk to Officer Asswipe about getting me out and I'll put my clothes on. God damn it, you did it! You guys are my new best friends. Come on, let's get out of here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let me see your map. I hid all them suits in an old RV west of here, somewhere right around here.
Impressive.
I can't believe there's rangers like you. Just killing that poor little goat for no reason.
Here we are. RV's just around the bend. That's it, right? I can go. And that was the deal. Right on, brothers. The code for the safe is 733. Now, just look the other...
Ranger Team Echo, this is 10-4 Echo 1. Ranger Aldine in the brig is requesting that I ask you how soon you will be returning prisoner Bechowski, who you have under your supervision. Please advise on his return. What was that, Echo 1? Bechowski escaped? I'm afraid I'm going to want a full report on this when you return. Keep going on your current mission, but when you get back, we are going to have... Roger. Good luck.
Here we are.
Aw, you motherfucking cheaters! You promised!
Ranger Team Echo, this is Ranger 10-4 Echo 1. Ranger Aldine in the brig is requesting that I ask you how soon you will be returning. Copy that, Echo 1. Please bring him back ASAP. We still... Roger. Good luck.
Thank you. Чебурашка вызывает Шипокляк. Шипокляк, ответьте.
Шипокляк на связи. Слушаю вас, Чебурашка.
Я только что встретил Реда Быховски. Он не согласился продать мне радиационные костюмы. Прием.
Поняла вас, Чебурашка. Я попытаюсь связаться с его братом Риком и приобрести радиационные костюмы у него. Прием.
Прекрасно. Пожалуйста, сохраняйте радиомолчание до того, как мы получим костюмы. Я не хочу, чтобы рейнджеры узнали о том, что мы делаем, раньше, чем мы прибудем в Дамонту. Прием.
Сообщение получено. Вас поняла. Конец связи.
The hammer will strike against the daughter of stars, and redbirds will fly out of the east and destroy Vegas in a night.
Hi, everybody. This is Corex from the Corex Arcade. Come play my games. I've got them all. Donkey Punch, Whack-A-Plumber, Gagala, Loser Marbles, Face Invaders, and every kind of system, too. Except a CDI.
This is Libby Parker. If anybody's seen my Ralphie, tell him to get his butt home. He didn't finish his chores this morning.
Rangers, my friend Ralphie's in the lake. He can't swim back to shore. Please hurry. The lake is this way.
Help! Help! I'm drowning!
Are you just
Here.
Going to stand
Ralphie's
by and let that boy
bridge.
Drown?
Please, help him. I can't stay here.
Please, someone! I can't swim!
Ralphie, please, be
Jess, need you help?
Ralphie? Oh no!
Here we are. RV's just right on, bro. Now, just look.
Ranger Team Echo, this is 10-4 Echo 1. Ranger Aldine in the brig is requesting that I ask you how soon you will be returning prisoner.
What was that, Echo 1?
Keep going on your current mission. Roger. Good luck.
Чебурашка вызывает Шипокляк. Шипокляк, ответьте.
Шипокляк на связи. Слушаю вас, Чебурашка.
Я только что встретил Реда Быховски. Он не согласился продать мне радиационные костюмы. Прием.
Поняла вас, Чебурашка. Я попытаюсь связаться с его братом Риком и приобрести радиационные костюмы у него. Прием.
Прекрасно. Пожалуйста, сохраняйте радиомолчание до того, как мы получим костюмы. Я не хочу, чтобы рейнджеры узнали о том, что мы делаем, раньше, чем мы прибудем в Дамонту. Прием.
Сообщение получено. Вас поняла. Конец связи. Hey all, this is Libby Parker. If anybody's seen my Ralphie, tell him to get his butt home. He didn't finish his chores this morning.
Please hurry. The lake is this way.
Help! Help! I'm drowning!
Are you just going to stand by and let that boy drown?
Here! Ralphie's on the other side of the bridge. Please, help him!
Please, someone! I can't
swim. Stay here.
Jester, you help?
Come on, Ralphie. Be okay.
Thanks for saving me, strangers. Have you seen my friend, Jessie? She couldn't save me. Uh-oh. I gotta tell my mom I'm okay. But I better go find Jessie after. She's my friend. The water used to be clear like glass. But something made the algae bloom like crazy. And when Kekaba found out, he killed an Atchison and decorated a totem pole with his bones as a warning to the rest of them. After that, the Atchisons used to live in the camp with us, but Master Kekaba made them leave. They live in their own camp now, on the other side of town. Because Jessie is an Atchison. I hope she's all right. Did you say you'd seen her? He's the leader of our tribe. He's usually in the train station keeping an eye on the Golden Spike. All visitors are supposed... It all started with a train wreck. Back when I was just a baby. I don't know what it was all about. It's stupid because we're all the same tribe. We should... A bunch of bandits. They've set up between us and the Atchisons, and they jump any... It's our most prized possession. A solid gold rail spike. He's the railman's god. He made the trains and laid the track. Bye, and thanks again.
Copy, Echo One. Echo One, congratulations, Echo One.
Rangers, you saved Ralphie. You're the best. I'm waiting for him to meet me here after he tells his mom that he's okay.
The barbarians to target children. Horrible.
Is that a bomb?
That's beyond criminal.
Ass, Rangers. I could have stepped on that at any time.
That's straight up evil.
With a warning about Circuit. Smoking ground-up scorpions may be fun at first, but it can lead to addiction and death. Keep your pride. Don't take that first puff.
Always wanted me one of these.
Yes! I'm gonna get me one of these!
The poor souls, hollowed out by foolish addiction.
Thank you.
Really? You're robbing graves now?
No one listened to the old hobo. They turned him away from their doors. They chased him out of their yards. They threw rocks at him and laughed at his stories about robots coming back from the grave. So he cursed them. He told them that their train would wreck and that brother would turn against brother and that all of the men in the tribe would lose their left arm. And every single thing he said came true.
The sorrows of a thousand aeons are drowned in the tides of vengeance. The gods change their skins, but not their minds. And the shells of the living cast off their regret.
I used to be quite a fighter before they made drink the squeezins. Always wanted to be a ranger. Finest drink in all the land. So, what do you say? Can I join up? You won't be sorry. Give me a gun and I'll kill whoever you want. Ah, my people. Brother Bose, for shame. Remember the hobo code.
The first and the last shall come to blows, and the sparks of their conflict light the tides in red and blue, indigo and gold. The stars shine silver on their battle.
Bad luck, man. Bad luck.
Damn it! That Hellraiser, too. This is too damn much. Check for clues to who killed him. I'm afraid I'm gonna start... Wish we didn't have to tell Vargas about this. It's gonna kill him.
Boy, that guy dead. Yeah, I think I know that guy. Told me I wasn't sober enough to be a ranger. At least I'm not dead. Hey, wait, I gotta go dig up my secret stash. Gonna need some squeezes for the room. Oh, shoot. Can't remember where I hid my juice. I'm gonna have to follow my nose. Mind if we stop in here? I'm feeling a bit thirsty. This place is like Mecca to me. It's where the squeezes come from.
Ranger is thirsty work, isn't it?
Gorky!
Rangers?
Around for
I
everybody.
Don't know nothing
My
about
it. My friends are buying.
Any it. I don't know anything, honest. You can ask anyone. I'm a traveling snake squeezing salesman. I buy wholesale from Gorkinovich here. He's a ranger, right? Don't know. Who? No. Never heard of him. I don't know what you're talking about. All right! Please don't hurt me, Rangers. Yes, I traveled with Ace. It's always nice to have a ranger for company on the road. I don't know what it was. It was horrible. It looked like a man, but it was made of plastic. It was a terrible fight. That thing tore into Ace like a ripsaw. I fired a few shots at it, but it didn't pay any attention. Well, it couldn't walk, could it? Ace shot one of its legs off. Didn't get far, neither. I found it in that thing's shoulder pack, and I took it. But I was gonna give it back the next time I came around to Ranger Citadel. Honest. Here, take it. I don't want it.
Hang on, Echo One. I can't let this coward go. He just watched his ace die.
Hey! No! Leave me alone!
This is for you, Ace.
Oh, shit! He was my second best squeezins customer. Thanks a lot, Rangers. Well, well, looky there. Our welcome ranges to the finest bar in Topekan territory. I'm always happy to squeeze, like, to be honest, you already. Folks say rail nomad is divided between the Topekans and the Atchisons. But it ain't so. The Topekans run the train. They're always welcome in my establishment, provided they don't get no used to be good customers. They got a camp on the outside of ours. Pathetic. Don't I know it? I could triple my squeezing sales if I could establish regular trade. He was our leader, and one tough hombre. Helps keep those local down. He was a good man once, for an Atchison. We are! Until us Topekans stop fighting them Atchisons. All the hobos and junkies and rail thieves that live around. Happened a few years back. Kekabar was driving the train, and it crashed. Cost the golden spike. Is the honor. They're my best customers. No use for those losers. They don't drink train robbers. Ah, of course, now that the train's ain't run. You didn't know? Yep, he's only got... It's the thing that makes... They make it out of ground-up scorpion. Come back again.